Morning, guys. Today we're heading to Noosa Penida. I've just packed my bag and I'm just about to get on the motorbike and travel to Padang Bay, where I'm going to catch a barge over straight to Noosa Penida. So I've never done this before to Noosa Penida. I've never been there, so I'm not 100% sure on how to get the barge and what time, but I did some research online last night and I think I know how to do it. So anyway, this is the first experience for me and let's see how it goes. Alright, so just bought my ticket to get onto the boat to Noosa Penida. I had to bribe the police officer at the gate about $5 or 50,000 rupiah. I'll show you what he was asking for in a second. It was about the papers in my bike, and I'll show you what not to do when you come through the gate at Padang Bay. So the boat's just arrived and we've got a bunch of scooters waiting here to get on, and yeah, probably about another 10 minutes and I'll be on the boat. I'm on the boat, just about missed it because I had to get another ticket for my bike, but I'm on it. I think there was no more room left for not even one more scooter, so I'm trying to figure out how to get upstairs now. There we go. Up the stairs we go. Noosa Penida. The water's amazingly blue. I cannot wait to go snorkeling in that water. It looks so clear. Alright, now I've got to go down there and get my motorbike. I don't really know what I'm doing. I'm just sort of driving around now and I've just stopped all these palm trees here. Looks beautiful, doesn't it? So before, I was talking about the police officer at Padang Bay wanted, there was a problem and I had to pay him some money. So if you go to Padang Bay and you want to catch one of the boats with your motorbike, in your motorbike you have the registration form, and there's either a photocopy version or an original version. So make sure you have the original version and an international driver's license. Otherwise, the police officer at the gate is gonna tell you to go away. But really, he just wants some money. So I paid him 50,000 rupiah. He's probably gonna ask for 100,000, but I was able to bargain. So yeah, just keep in mind that if you have those two things, you should be fine. Otherwise, you're gonna have to pay a little bit of money, a small bribe. Anyway, so let's go adventure around Noosa Penida a little bit, and I need to find a place to stay. I don't know where I'm staying yet. So kind of just like a bit spontaneous coming here. Okay, so I just rocked up at a place to stay tonight, and it's pretty good. It's about 50,000 rupiah per night, but there's no electricity on the island. The whole island's out right now. There's no electricity anywhere. And my room, you can't really see in there, but it's pitch black. So hopefully something comes back on soon, yeah? And I'm just going to chill out here until the rest of the night, maybe have some dinner later, and yeah, I've just had a shower, and I might watch the sunset and just chill out.